friends. I am writing to you because we are in need of your help. Luke and I, Alina, are asking you to venture on a dangerous mission to save our friends.
King trapped us, and we must escape his terrifying wrath to save ourselves. To escape, we must partake in dangerous challenges and tasks to gain an upper hand.
Included in this letter is a characteristic with a personality. You must dress and act like them. A magical sleigh will then await you where you will be taken to an unknown territory. It is forbidden to bring anything from the modern world.
It is unknown what lies ahead on this mission. It is up to us to save the faith of ourselves and our friends. Please help Alan and Boo. But it sounds like a game storyline or something. Hi, my name is Jess, and I'm the Scrooge.
Hi, I'm Alvin, the cosplayer.
Hi, I'm Ty, the toy maker.
Hi, I'm Jason, and I'm the skier.
Hi, I'm Luke, and I'm the dinner host.
Hi, I'm Alina, and I'm the baker.
This house is amazing.
Look at it.
You guys
should
subscribe to
the
car show
on YouTube.
I make toys
really cool.
Yes, my house.
I can make a cake. You want some YouTubers?
Subscribe
to the car show on YouTube.
Follow me. No one cares about your channel.
Well, he has like 11 subscribers. His old channel got those.
Yeah, I'll make
this
toy.
I've been telling him. Okay, so we walk inside and it's like, we look at this grand staircase and it's not even that grand. Like, honestly, I bake. I do have standards. So anyway, we like all decide to go upstairs. And the next minute, this queen of the goddess sees all of us and is like, hey, Luke, Alina, queens, I know you. I'm a goddess. I'm a psychic. And I'm like, bitch, who is this calling me? Like, I know I wrote the letter with that Luke even, but like, come on.
I wonder what the player is.
That is beautiful.
Yeah.
Whoa, oh. Here's way cooler
than down there.
Oh my gosh, we walk up the stairs and I see the most hot lady up there. Oh my gosh, she is hot.
Who are you?
Wait, that's not you.
Oh, you know? Next, Luke.
Oh, my knees.
Ouch.
Here,
Jake.
Okay, so I know that, like, I should be saying voting is really easy, but it's not. So I just chose Jason the Steer. Like, I didn't even know what to do. Like, I honestly just randomized it. Like, scatterbrain.
Why would they vote me for the challenge? You know, like, I thought I was friends with everybody, you know? Alan is a good competitor, so hopefully I don't lose.
up on the competition. A third toy I would like you to get me in. This bell. Yes, I think.
can't believe you just lost. I don't even know what we're feeling right now. I feel so betrayed. Like, oh my god, I don't even know what's happening.
Yes, I won the challenge. I can't believe it. At least I'm not a toy. But I also feel bad for Alanator. Alina. She doesn't deserve being a toy.
Person I only knew here, and now she's gone.